Hey, what's up everybody? So today's video, and one thing before we get into that. So sorry about the mic issue. I'm not exactly in my home setup, so yeah, we're gonna have to bear with it for a bit. But for the next, probably when I get back from traveling, everything will be cool. So today's video gonna be about if you use Hand of Midas once, do you get to use a second Hand of Midas or a third or fourth, fifth, and sixth? The answer, we're about to find out. So somebody did a double Midas build on their offlane Venomancer, thinking like it was gonna be the greatest thing in the world. And as we can see here, one, Faceless Void attacks fast as fuck. Two, we can't use another Hand of Midas. So the whole point of this was because somebody decided that it would be a great idea to get a double Hand of Midas Venomancer, and the justification for it was if they did it. Oh god. Oh god. If they did it, then, like, I guess a slow would be a lot better or something. Or, like, when you attack, like, you just keep attacking and right clicking. And you just farm creeps, and that would be it. So that's the whole basis of this. So we're gonna watch a little bit more, or we're gonna play this a little bit more. I'm pretty sure I'm going to die. Okay. So yeah, if you were curious or something to know if more than ha one hand of Midas works at a time, it does not. So all of them go on cooldown. But if you were here just to see how fast somebody would attack with a lot of hands of Midas, then yeah, you kind of just saw it. I'd have to check and see the stacking on it, but it looked like it was, I guess, what do they say? Legit? I don't think that's the right word here. It looked like they all stacked, though. Whoops. Oh, he's dead. Alright, so I'm gonna end this. Thank you guys for watching. The next video will probably of these kinds of things, or this mechanics video, it's gonna feature the Necrolite that I promised, so when I get back, I'll see you guys later.